And that was Old Faithful in the Snow.